Namaste and a warm welcome everyone to today's art class. Today we are going to make a beautiful woven bag, that too with old newspapers. For making this bag, we will need some newspapers or magazine papers, glue, scissors or cutter, and some decorative material which is optional for decorating your bag. So let's begin with the activity. Here I have taken a bunch of newspapers which I am going to fold in the center vertically like this. Cut this bunch using a cutter or scissor. Fold it one more time vertically like this in the center and cut it using a cutter. Now we will take one piece from the strips which we have cut and we will fold the strip like this in the center. One more time we will fold it like this vertically in the center, and then using the glue we will paste it like this first, and then one more time we will apply glue here and we will paste it like this. We need to make around 60 to 70 such strips for weaving this bag. Now we will start with the weaving. First I have taken the first horizontal strip. I am going to keep the width of my bag as 20 centimeters. So I have marked it. Approximately 20 centimeters will be the width of my bag. So I'll start pasting the vertical strips. The first strip I have pasted above the horizontal strip. The second one will be pasted below the horizontal one. The next one will be up and the fourth one will be down. This way we need to paste the strips one by one, up, down, up, down. This way we will be pasting the strips. So I am going to paste 10 vertical strips like this, and then we will take another strip for the horizontal weaving. If the first horizontal strip is below the first vertical strip, the second horizontal strip will be above the vertical strip. So this way, wherever the first horizontal strip is up, the second one will be down, and wherever the first one is down, the second one will be up. So we need to weave it in this pattern. Now the third strip is going to be exactly opposite of the second. So wherever the second horizontal strip is up, the third one is going to be down. Wherever the second one is down, the third one is going to be up. In this way, we need to continue weaving the horizontal strips. Make sure that there is no gap between the two strips. Keep on adjusting them, or you can paste them with the glue. I am going to paste the first and the last strip like this so that it doesn't move from its place. You can start pasting the strips from beginning only so that they don't move from their places. Continue weaving the horizontal strips. We will be using 23 horizontal strips for weaving. So now we will cut the extra remaining strips. And we need to cut the extra strips from sides also. We will be leaving some extra part for pasting here, both the sides. At least the width of one strip has to be left extra. Now fold the mat which you have woven at the ninth strip from both the sides. So in the center, five strips will be left. This way, on both the sides, there are nine strips, and in the center, five strips are there. Now we need to weave the side support for the bag with five vertical strips each side. So here I am taking the width of the strip as 5 strips plus the width will be 1 strip extra from both the sides. It has to be wider than 5 strips width, otherwise we won't be having any space for pasting it. So this way I arrange the 5 strips and then I have taken the horizontal strip like this, which has the width of approximately 7 strips. But I am going to paste 5 strips only in the center. Again, we have to paste 1 strip up, 1 strip down, 1 strip up, 1 strip down. Up, 1 down, 1 up, 1 down. Like this, we have to paste the strips. This time also. Now the next horizontal strip will be exactly opposite of the first one. Wherever the first one is up, the second one will be down. Wherever the first one is down, the second one will be up. Continue weaving the horizontal strips like this. So here we need 9 small horizontal strips for each side. Five vertical, 9 horizontal. Now just give a fold to the extra strips which we are going to paste inside. And we need 2 sides like this for the bag. Here also we have left the extra strip for pasting inside so that it becomes quite stiff. So first we will be pasting the extra strips inside. If you have glue gun available at home, you can use the glue gun for the faster work. Now we need to fix the sides of the bag. The white adhesive will take some time to dry, so don't panic, take your time. You can use some cloth pin to fix the strips at their places. Now we will paste the second side. This way our bag is ready. Now we will make the handles for the bag. We need to make paper pipes with the help of a pencil like this. We are going to make 6 such pipes, 3 pipes for each handle. Now we will be pasting these 3 pipes on top like this, and we will use a cloth pin to fix it at its place, or you can use a rubber band or thread to tie this at top. Now we will start weaving these 3 pipes as plates. If you feel that this handle is quite smaller for your bag, you can just attach more pipes and increase the handle. But I'm finding this size of the handle to be perfect for my bag, so I'll stop here and I'll paste the pipes here in the end. So this way I will be making 2 handles for my bag, and I'm going to paste these handles here inside the bag like this. Make sure that you use enough amount of glue for pasting the handles. Here you can see my bag is ready. Now we need to decorate it according to the available material. I have decorated my bag with some quilling strips and some craft papers. You can paint your bag with acrylic colors, or you can decorate it with some craft papers. If you also want to make the same kind of roses which I have made, you can find the link for the roses in the description box given below. Make a beautiful bag, decorate it, click a picture with your bag, and share the picture with me on shikha@zinix.net. Take good care of yourself. Thank you.